Welcome to Tekzilla Bites, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. One of the many things I've been trying to learn lately is more programming skills. I haven't delved too much into it, so I still consider myself fairly new at coding, but there are multitudes of resources available for newbies like myself. I found a pretty cool site that uses a gaming foundation to teach Python. Checkio.org is a website made to help you learn how to Python by giving you a series of missions, starting from a base beginning one all the way to the master missions. Each time you earn a series of points, you can level up and gain access to more stages. If you aren't a Python expert, though, like me, don't worry, there are plenty of resources to help you get started on your first mission. The checkio.org wiki has several articles about how to use the site and how to use Python programming. When you create an account, you start on the home island. You also have access to the library island. And as you score more points, you'll eventually unlock other islands as well. To start playing, choose an island and a mission. So I'm starting at the very top with the median mission. In this case, my mission is to create a Python script that will output the median of a list of numbers. I would copy my code into the larger of the solve windows and hit run and check. If my code is correct, I pass and I get points. If it's incorrect, I fail. If you get stuck, you can also ask for help via the Check.io forum. If you do get stuck on how to solve a mission, click the text at the bottom of the screen as well, and you'll get helpful hints. Hooray! So you are now on your way to becoming an epic code master. Check.io can help you brainstorm not only how to write code, but also how to solve problems with it. Remember, learning syntax is only a part of the battle. Learning when and how to use the code is the other part. That part's really hard. Trust me, I know. Now, after all that hard coding, it is time to relax with some epic anime on Crunchyroll. Crunchyroll is the official destination for the largest lineup of current and classic anime. You can watch hit shows like Naruto Shippuden or my favorite Sailor Moon for free, or become a premium member and watch everything ad-free. Premium members also get exclusive access to simulcasts, your favorite shows available immediately after broadcast in Japan. You can watch on your favorite devices, which means you'll get the most popular anime wherever, whenever. Sign up for a 2-week free trial at crunchyroll.com/tekzilla. For more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/tekzilla or tekzilla.com and check out our Tekzilla episode about saving changes to Linux Live USB. Yay, persistence! I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.